Lebanese President Michel Suleiman has condemned the explosion, which occurred on August 15th in Beirut, saying the blast had the fingerprints of Israel, which he said was seeking to destabilize Lebanon. The insinuation was echoed by Lebanese Prime Minister-elect Taman Salam, who told Lebanese media that the act was cowardly and meant to harm Lebanon. Lebanese Interior Minister Marwan Sharbel also pointed blame at Israel, saying that the blast may have been in retaliation to last week's explosion near the Israel-Lebanon border, which Islamist Hezbollah leader Hassan Nasrallah took credit for. Despite these allegations, Lebanese media aired video posted to the internet in which a group dubbed Aisha, the Mother of Believers Brigades for Foreign Missions, claimed responsibility for the attack, which wounded at least 200 people and heavily damaged nearby buildings and cars.